Keba, how do you feel after such a long break?
Yeah, I feel good. Nice to be back on the pitch, so it was very nice feeling to be back.
Lech have won, and I think it's easy rematch in Poznań.
Yeah, I mean, it should be, but this is football, you never know. I think that they stood up good against us. It was not an easy win, but anyway, we have to keep the focus the next game too, you know, anything can happen. So we have to, I think, directly kill the game there so that, you know, show that they have nothing to do there. So we'll see.
Do you agree that was a very nervous 5-10 minutes after the halftime?
Yeah, definitely. I think that was just lack of focus, and we have to be much better and play more consequent there, because that could cost us the game. So, but of course, we will work next game to get better.